first open the factory tools. These tools open after you want to change language. You click to here and change the language, coming now English. Now you click firmware and select your software file, which model you want download. File select after you click run. You paste volume button down and hold and put USB connection. Now is automatic coming. When 100% download finish coming, then tablet automatic power coming.